So, mass is not really considered a solid nor a liquid because its molecules don't move as fast enough as a liquid's, but not slow enough to be considered a solid.